squares. Each of these squares will be a different design. Okay, what I mean by that, you just choose one design, one square design for your design. Your design could be descriptive. That means with words or small control blocks. And it could be an illustration or a sketch or any kind of creative idea within one of these squares. Now, the second, third, fourth squares, what you're going to do is take this, this is where you're going to be responsible, take this home, and have your parents do a square, or maybe your brother or sister do a square as well. The last square, you can have to be friend and tell them it's a community or a project we're doing here at school and downtown. All right, so when you bring this in, the next time we meet, is that you're going to have a community project, right, in and of itself here on the sheet of paper. Now, we're going to then take one of these ideas from your sheet. Thank you.
critical pieces. As the town board, our town staff, we are very enthusiastic, and we are so glad to utilize the talents of our younger artists. We hope will help us do more, not just on this wall, but downtown Main Street and through our other opportunities to the community. So we are so thankful to have this finally come to fruition, and we're all jittery, so we can't wait. I won't stand between you and an unveiling, but we are so appreciative.